Anyway.
So for a start, it's got a bloody...
You know, imprinted metal.
I wouldn't mind going to a car wash.
Before the invention of coinage. And cultures have prospered using other things as currency, such as shells,
Tomorrow morning's Sunday, Mother. I don't think they're going to appreciate it if you phone them up on a Sunday. For a start, you probably won't get an answer. He's coming here Monday, that's all I can do. I can't badger him before he gets here, can I?
I'm
going
to wait.
Give it to about 11 o'clock.
With Robin, family's always wrong, and the other person's always right.
I can't do nothing to the guy who doesn't show up, can I?
I said I'll do it for you.
What can I do? I can't fucking badger him. I feel bad and I'm badgering
him. You agree with him, it was your suggestion.
Michael, what you suggested, empty head, you just come out of a pile of shite yourself.
I didn't suggest anything.
Yeah, well, you can't fucking badger the bloke until he's fucking not done it. Wasn't exactly...
How do you know when he's not done it then?
Because he's given me a date to do it. You mean how do I know he's not done
it? Yeah, how many dates, plural?
I'm talking about if he doesn't turn up by Monday, then I'll get on to him, you prick. You know what I fucking mean.
Why should he believe that? He's given you two, three, four.
You've got to believe people some fucking time, haven't
you? We could have nicked that one.
You've got to believe people some fucking time. Why you lose faith of them? He reckon it was the wrong measurements. Well, I take that as fact. I do lose faith like you. But you got to fucking trust people sometimes, because you haven't got much else to do, have you? Unless you're going to fucking do it yourself, which I'm not capable of, or really want to do. You haven't got much choice, have you? So all I can do now is trust it turn up. I don't know what your way of thinking is. What are you supposed to do? I can't do nothing till Monday, can I? And hopefully he'd turn up and then the egg would be on your face then for being such a panicker.
If you shut up a little minute, I'll explain what I was thinking about. I know you don't know whether he's going to turn up.
I know he's going to turn up.
That's good.
So what are you going to think of? What are you going to say? He says he's going
to
turn up.
Just remind him that he's supposed to be coming to that particular day.
I'm going to phone him up to remind him he's supposed to be coming. Phone up and remind him if the bloke doesn't turn up by 12 o'clock or something. If he's not there by 12 o'clock, I'll phone him up at 1 o'clock when my break is on. And if he's there, Michael can text me to say he's arrived. Then we'll find out whether he's any better than my mate.
I'm not hanging around for him tomorrow. You've got an appointment at 9:30.
Tomorrow? You mean
and I got...
Monday.
Oh yeah, sorry. Monday.
Well,
you got an appointment at 9. Is it 9:30? I think actually it's 9:15.
Well, so you're not going to be there for him.
I'm not hanging. We're not hanging around for him, Rob. So you can phone him up and say there won't be anyone there till 10.
Thanks for telling me now. Could have fucking told me a bit sooner. Had time to digest it.
Where am I going?
You could have fucking told me before.
You've got an appointment with the doctor for that chest. I don't want to get it where you have to have an emergency doctor give you penicillin, have it properly diagnosed.
Why don't you tell me beforehand that you was going to... They're not going to arrange it, fucking twat.
Only arranged it Friday.
Well, you should have fucking told them the other time, you fucking stupid prick. I told you it was coming Monday. You're going to make him not turn up.
Robin, it's not a case of you pick and choose. It's a case of that's what you're given. You know what it's like with a doctor.
No, it ain't. Our doctors just tell them I can't do it. If you couldn't do it, you should have fucking said so.
We could do that, Mark.
What? Change it? How am I going to change it?
Too late now. Should have changed it. Should never have taken Monday. I told you it was coming Monday. You'll fucking make things more complicated.
It's nothing to do with me. It's to do with you.
You knew that you were supposed to be there waiting for
it. Robin, it's nothing to do with me.
Yes, it is. You're supposed to be waiting
for it. It's nothing to do with me. We're not hanging around for it. know full well he's not going to turn up.
He's going to turn up. He ain't going to turn up.
I bet you a tenner.
You're not
going to
be there. You're just accentuating it, aren't you? You fucking stupid twat. You should have fucking chosen another day, or didn't you think about it, or did you think about it afterwards?
I couldn't give a fucking flying toss, Robin. It's nothing to do with me.
Yes, it
all right?
Is. There's supposed to be someone there waiting for it.
Don't try and burden me with it. It's nothing to do with me. The guy's let you down 3-4 times
so
far.
No, he hasn't. He's only let me down once, to be honest. Matter of fact, he was going to come earlier. So he's only let me down once. Hasn't let me down 3 or 4 times. If you're going to make arrangements,
anyway,
Joel's supposed to fucking be there for him.
Well, I ain't going to be there for him. So you can phone him up on a Sunday and tell him. Why can't you tell him? Has he got an email? Has he got text? By the way, no one in till 10 Monday.
Fucking twat. What are you fucking...
All you got to do is send him a text.
You should have fucking waited there for him, you stupid twat. Perhaps I'll have to wait for him. At least I didn't go to work till 9:30. So hopefully he'd turn up really early. Let's just hope he turns up before 8 o'clock or something. I've got a feeling he might be turning up later than that because they've got to go pick up the things.
Well, you can phone up work and say you'll be late.
I'll phone him up Monday morning and tell him the deal.
Why don't you just send him a text? You can do that in the pub in a couple of minutes time. How fucking complicated is that? No one until 10 o'clock.
Look at the text and fucking...
And you, well, you've sent him one. That's up to him. If he's a businessman not looking at his fucking text, that's his fucking lookout. I very much doubt it, though.
Yeah, well, you could have made the arrangement. So I can't do it Monday. It would have been a bit more common sensible. He hasn't let me down 2 or 3 times once.
I fully expect him to phone you up Monday afternoon. Couldn't make it. Blah, blah, blah. Excuse, excuse.
Yeah. Well, don't go with preconceived ideas. You can at least fucking wait for him. What time's your appointment?
9:15.
It's quite early. So we'll be leaving the house at St. Thomas Meet, probably.
I'll check in a minute. I think it's called 9:15.
Thanks for fucking letting me know, you stupid twat. You could at least fucking... Should have not taken the date. You knew he was coming. You just sit there saying, I'm not going to wait around for him. Then you tell me that you got an appointment. It's not very funny.
I like the way I just have to suck up the fact you call me
all
twat.
All you got to do is...
Fucking cunt.
Well,
and all the rest of it. Do it to you and you get all fucking jumpy uppy downy. All fucking prissy about it, you odious, fat, foul-breathed cunt.
Well, you've got your own back now, boy.
Yeah, what does it achieve, calling me a fucking pile of names, eh? You fucking ignoramus, fat prick. You stupid, dense cunt. Pile on the fucking insults. Make it all fucking personal about some stupid fucking roofer. You know, you got less than a 50% chance he's going to fucking turn up. You could send him a text because you're absolutely fucking nothing and solve the problem. There's no fucking need for you to go off like a fucking prima donna having a hissy fucking fit about a stupid fucking roofer. You fucking gormless cunt. You rather have fucking friction all the time, any time with me, wouldn't you? It's all you ever fucking want. It's friction. I say anything, it's no. You're wrong.
We're not going to go in there making a
fucking text. Fuck off.